gonna try and get the old D2 fired up. Trying to clear some snow. No, nothing like something with tracks to get her done. So yeah, no, it's been sitting a couple months. And it's been a pretty warm day. So I'll have to do a little digging. But I think it should go. This particular unit here is kind of a combination of I believe a 47. I think that's the engine. And then the drivetrain kind of undercarriage is a 39. So, good mix of new and old. Starting motor here, it's about 10 horse or something, and so yeah, like any other engine, you'll engage your starter pinion once it's running, engage the clutch, that'll get this thing going, the main motor and over. You've got under here is your decompression, so that just opens your intake valves, they start and run. So yeah, generally you kind of just get that started, get it rolling over. Get everything nice and warm, and then you hit compression and diesel, and all's well. A little bit of ether on this worn out old girl, she'll fire right up.